Progressive Innovations have brought a new feeder out. It's called a Duro Banjo feeder. And as you can see, all the weight is in the feeder itself. So when it casts through the air, it goes straight as an arrow. It makes life a lot easier when you're casting big distances. But that's not the best bit, because the best bit is this. You know what it's like sometimes when you're fishing, that you want to change the size of the feeder and you've got to take it off the line and reattach the line and everything like that. It's a bit complicated. But with this system, all you do is take the top off the stem, take the weight off, or the feeder part itself, and you can pick up another feeder and just slide it onto the stem with the cap. And as you can see, I've changed the size of the feeder just by taking it on and off the stem. With Duro Banjo, you get two stems, a short one and a long one. And also, you get a Preston quick change bead. They come in three sizes and they vary from 20 gram to 45 gram. Also, this one is free running. It's free running because some waters, some venues that you go on, you've got to use free running feeders. To fill it, how do you fill it? Well, it's very simple. We've got a nice mould, and as you can see, it's a nice mould where you push at the bottom to release the pellets to make it nice and simple. You put your hook bait in the middle, fill the mould with pellets, put the Duro Banjo on the top, press, release from the bottom, and there you can see it's perfect. How good is that? That is fantastic. And all you do then, you cast it in, it hits the bottom, the pellets swell up, and hopefully the fish come in and pick it up. That's the new Duro Banjo from Preston. Go into your shops, get some. I'm sure they'll help you catch more fish.